My journey started in 2016 in the foreign world tertiary institution. Everything was new to me. New life, new place, languages, and people. The journey was full of predators keen to prey on me day and night. There was a beast called lack of money trying to feed on me. I had no money for registration. I just submitted the statement of my grade 12 results, even though I did not know how I was going to get my registration fee. I had no money for accommodation, food, and other essential needs. I felt depressed. I felt worried. I felt no one in my family was there for me. University was just too expensive. I was deep in thought. How could I change the situation I was experiencing? Even though my family did not support me at first, I had a lot of mothers, like my teachers and some of my lecturers, siblings like my friends, and fathers like NSFAS who supported me so that I did not fall. I did not allow the pressure of saying, "What will people say?" to swallow me. Instead, I appreciated the people who helped me. I appreciated what I had. I made use of it to make my better future. I am so excited even today because I managed to pass very well with many distinctions and graduated with my honors in 2020. From my university experience, a survivor was born. I did not quit. So don't you quit. Appreciate what you have. Think of what to do to change the situation. Work hard and smart. You know what? I'm about to drink lemonade from the lemons that were thrown at me.